True facts about Dr. Hooves. Dr. Hooves is known as Dr. Hooves, or Time Turner. He is a background pony with an hourglass cutie mark. He got his name by the fans of the show called Doctor Who, which I have never seen before. His pony is in the background of multiple episodes. His only speaking role is in Call of the Cutie, when he rejects Apple Bloom's offer.
Care to buy some apples?
No thanks.
Why not?
I have plenty at home.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm pretty sure.
You're pretty sure, but you're not absolutely, positively, completely super-duper sure, are you?
If I buy some apples, will you please leave me alone?
On July 11, 2012, a shirt appeared on the online shop We Love Fine showing Dr. Hooves under the name Dr. Hooves. The reason for this is to avoid copyrights infringements with the BBC producers of Doctor Who to their resemblance in their names. He is also married to Derpy, and I guess they had a kid named Dinky? Yeah, I'm not sure how that got started. And that is all for this week's True Facts video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and sorry if this one was a short one. Anyways, I'm Tootsie Rule 2, and thank you for watching.